Hello, what are you doing in the toilet? I'm actually in the toilet at the moment, and if you're a mommy, you know this is normal. You're gonna have somebody accompanying you to the toilet. Hello.
Should I go with my baby?
Good morning. I've got someone wanting me to lift them up. Can I just start the vlog? It's even not, when you're a mommy, it's not even easy to start a vlog. I'm gonna lift you up. Good morning. Good morning. Good morning. Ethan, when I have bathed, he always looks at me funny. Just start the vlog, and then Ethan wanted me to lift him up. Hi guys, it's been a while since I did a vlog. I missed you so much. Look how grown Ethan is. Ethan, say bye-bye. He knows how to say bye-bye. Say bye-bye. Say bye-bye. 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 Anyhow, so the good thing, we are having summer. Money is closed to school. Anyway, there are different lights in our house. So I prefer more natural lights from the room. And Manny, you want to come and say hi to the people?
Hi!
Oh, my washing machine is going. You're gonna
explode. Is that what you're gonna do then?
Alright boys, so should I continue making you food?
Well, I already had some toast. So I only have free toast.
So what you gonna have then?
Nothing else.
I'll do for myself. Anyhow, so yeah, I was saying that it's been really long time. Oh, I need to stop this vlog because the washing machine is... Stop it. Pause. It won't pause. I was doing washing today. I think I'll do porridges for... Just a moment. I cannot speak because there's so much noise. Ah, sit on top here. Okay. Yeah, you like it? You like sitting on top there? Yes? Yes? Nice? All right, sorry guys. There's too much noise in the house today. Yeah, so today I decided to do a little bit of a vlogging because I was like, oh, we're on summer holidays. And I know. It's been a while. I know, guys. Look, I'm kind of like putting on this nice... kind of red lipstick. Anyway, I woke up quite early today before the boys were up to just kind of like do my makeup, because when the boys we start the day, it's kind of like problematic. Oh, my brain is shattered. Not shattered, scattered. I can't even speak. Ethan, I can't speak. This is my Ethan. I stopped this thing. This is a mess. And what are you doing? What are you doing, Ethan Pshemis? Look at my Ethan Pshemis. What are you doing, Ethan Pshemis? What are you doing? He's sitting by the sink because sometimes he cries. Look how much greens I have on my window. And honestly, to be honest, the weather in London is so disappointing. Apparently we're in summer, but you can see like it's so cloudy, there's no sun. So I guess that's what they call summer in England. I wanted to say that today I'm gonna be vlogging, that's for sure. And yeah, Ethan is all big boy now. He's a big boy. And of course I haven't done any updates. I don't know if you guys are interested in those ones.
Hey guys, our lasagna is ready. Let me just show you. Ooh, that's very nice and hot. Nice and hot lasagna. And we've got Ethan here as well. Ethan, stay away. It's very hot. Yes. Why do children have to come in the most crucial moment? Hello, children. Hello, Ethan. Hello, Emmanuel. We're going to have our lasagna out. All right. But. So we need to get the lasagna prepared. Yes. Oh, no. Ethan, do you want to get burned?
No.
Okay. I'll get it out.
Say hello. Hello. Ethan, you just... All right, guys, you want to come and get a picture? Oh, let me just get my tripod stand.
Please.
Oh, the sun is nice there. Oh, I'm kind of like put on my makeup today. As you can see, oh, my lashes are kind of like...
I'm going to be doing splits so you can do your computer thing since you don't eat anything now.
Doing in the toilet? I'm actually in the toilet at the moment, and if you're a mommy, you know this is normal. You're gonna have somebody accompanying you to the toilet. Hello, what are you doing in my toilet? bye bye. Bring it back, honey, bring it back. Ethan Pshemis, and don't take my knickers. Bring it back. Where are you taking mommy's knickers? Come on, bring them back, Ethan, please. Ethan, honestly, hello. So this is privacy for mommies out there. Happy finished work. Ethan, come back. Now.
Yeah, let's try.
Good boy, give me boo-boo. Give me my papach. Good boy. Thank God they are nice ones and lazy ones. If they were dirty, it would be embarrassing. Oh, life of a mommy. Manny, please close the door. Can I just have some privacy, people? Just a little bit like that. Don't leave it open. Oh, dear. Himself. Oh, sorry. You couldn't wait. Ethan, you know that. Ethan, you know you're in the toilet? Ethan, you know what privacy means? Oh, no, you're gonna tear my pampach. Leave the pampach alone. Leave my knickers alone. That is very inappropriate. yeah, that's my one. They need to dry. Yeah, we're shaking our heads now. What the hell did I just do? Bye! So, how's the gaming?
Good. Oh. I was also watching.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I was watching dance in the...
Oh, that's good. Oh, yeah, I bought this book for myself. It's really nice, actually. Mommy, you should get it. It's really, really nice.
Mommy,
how to deal with toddlers. Did you read it, isn't it? What does it say?
It says, when snacking doesn't work.
What does the book say?
It says, when smacking doesn't work.
Smacking doesn't work?
Yeah.
But the Bible says, spare a lord and spoil a child. I just want to smack my baby. I just want to smack my baby. This is my baby. I want to smack. So yeah, there are many things that they're writing about, actually. So I would recommend it for all the mummies. I think you can get it on eBay. It will be there. All right, time to switch off the thing. You can stop banging.
Okay, guys. Lasagna is ready. Wow, that's so nice and hot. We're gonna just munch now. Yum, 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 yum. All right, guys, see you later. Bye bye.